The gradient function is y of sine of x upon x, right? So sine graph.